Non te preoccupa.
Ok.
What?
Gualio se sta on Mars.
On Mars?
Oh.
Ciao!
I'm Iñaki Godoy. I play Luffy in Netflix One Piece.
I'm Makenyu, aka Zoro.
I'm Emily Rudd, and I play Nami.
Hey, what's up? I'm Jacob Romero Gibson, and I play Usopp.
And I'm Taz, Sanji in the series.
This is Italians do it better.
So let's play it.
Porta in alto la mano. Segui il tuo capitano. Come on, capitano.
I'm your captain.
Porta in alto. Alto. La mano.
Put your hand up.
Seguil il tuo capitano.
Follow your captain. Follow your captain is the second bit. I'm not sure about the
first. What's the
first bit? Porta in alto la mano.
Porta in alto. I raise my hand.
Are we talking like?
Seguil il tuo capitano. The translation is, bear up your hand. Follow your captain.
Si trova un amico, trova un tesoro.
One more time.
Si trova un amico, trova un tesoro.
Trova?
Can you go again?
Ci trova un amico.
Okay.
My friends.
Yeah,
or
friends.
A friend.
Trova un tesoro.
Find a friend, bring a treasure?
Ci trova un amico.
Trova is like moving, right?
Okay.
Like
let me try and charade this.
Okay.
Ci trova.
I see.
Watch a friend.
Look.
Look for a friend.
Can you find it in me?
Un amico.
One friend.
Look for a friend, find a treasure.
Yeah. He who finds a friend finds a treasure.
That's nice. I like that.
I don't even know how to charade this, to be quite honest.
Say it again.
Chi non muore.
Muore.
Maybe like.
Dead.
Wow.
But like si rivede. I don't know.
You gotta put the passion into it.
I would just say the opposite thing. Try taking the Italian out. Like phonetically, what does it sound like?
Chi non
si
muore si rivede.
Babies?
I honestly don't know how to. He who doesn't die shall meet again.
I was just about to say that.
Non
te preocupa.
Okay.
What?
Gualio se sta on Mars.
On Mars?
Don't worry if you're near the ocean or on the floor.
Non te preocupa, Gualio. Se sta on
Mars.
Don't worry about the sea.
That's close.
No worries when you're at the sea.
Non te preocupa, guaglio sta on mar for.
Don't worry. Sea. Don't worry.
Guaglio.
Don't worry. When you're at sea?
It's
pretty close. No worries at sea?
It means don't worry, lad. There is the sea outside.
We were so close.
I was so close.
Yeah, so thank you for watching us play.
It was very fun.
And don't miss One Piece on Netflix.
Ci vediamo presto. Arambaggio.
Arambaggio.
Arambaggio.